Good morning, CJA students. We are so happy you are here. Remember, you are here. This matters. You're going to get the best of me right now. Let's start off this morning by trying to list at least two places where you've seen God. And as you do so, try and remember the how or why those places represented you've seen God. As you wrap up those two places, it's a great time to list the things that you are grateful for. Try and be specific about why you're grateful for mom or family or friends. Don't just say because they love me or because they're kind. Pick out a specific thing that they do. Fill your heart with gratitude. I hope your heart is filling up with love and joy after you list all those things you're grateful for. Now it's time to move on to our emotions. We are complex human beings. So we go beyond happy, sad, mad. Think about a time and a place yesterday or a time and place today and the emotion you felt. And notice on the back of your paper, you have the pinwheel to give you words more than just happy, sad, mad. Dig in those emotions so that we can list them and can control them later on. Don't forget the time and place those emotions occurred. We are human. We are the greatest gift of God. You are the greatest gift of God. Pick one of those emotions. This is the most important part. And figure out what is the message behind that emotion. What is the why on why you experienced that emotion? Really dig deep here. You are human. You are a gift of God. Keep working on that message. Again, dig deep here. Really figure out what is the complex reason why you experienced that emotion. The whole idea is navigate towards positive emotions and plan for negative emotions. We have the gift of a beautiful new day in front of us. Remember that prayers do things. God offers us amazing grace And now here's the opportunity for you to be a person for others. Ask for help for the rest of the day. Pray for somebody else. Prayers do things. Our cup overflows with blessings, guys. It's going to be a wonderful day today. Give yourself a rating on how you did, and then this last part, do some grad-at-grad noticing. We have the grad-at-grad values of loving, open to growth, religious, intellectual competence, and committed to doing justice. Circle one of them and tell how you or a classmate has demonstrated it this year. Again, try and get specific, not, oh, he's loving because he's always kind to people. No, no, no. He went out of his way to check in on a guy yesterday because he was feeling down. Or intellectual, oh, he gets A's. No, 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 no. He raised his hand multiple times in class today and asked the tough question. He was brave enough to give a wrong answer. Religious, he offers intentions for other people. Be specific. Notice the grad-at-grad values that are all around you because, again, our cup runneth over. If you finish early, you have our mantra, I am focused, I am strong, I am blessed, you can do it. Or go back to any of the boxes and try and beef up your answer a little bit. You are a gift of God, remember that, it's going to be a beautiful day today. All right, students, remember, you are here, you matter, you are powerful, and we love you. It's going to be a wonderful day. God bless you.